Hi there, Adam Bonini alongside Bucky Gleason, Jay Skursky of the Buffalo News here in the Sports Talk Sunday set. Lots to get to this week. College basketball, again, a big part of the story between UB's Nate Oates and St. Bonaventure's Mark Schmidt. Coaches moving on?
Well, one of them could be moving on. I'm not sure which one. If I had to put my money on it, I would say that Mark Schmidt would be the better candidate to wind up at Pitt rather than Nate Oates, but you never know. But I could see one of these guys being gone, yes.
And Jay Skursky is always working the Bills beat. Quarterback remains the top priority, as you might expect. Trading up seems like an obvious move.
I think so. You know, I think they're still doing their due diligence. Brandon Bean is out there scouting these pro days, and they're having private workouts with quarterbacks. And, you know, I know you look at some of the deals that have been made around the league. The Jets have moved up. The Giants made an interesting trade of a defensive end. A lot of people speculating, what does that mean for their draft plans? To me, the Giants hold the keys to what the Bills do in the draft in April.
Very interesting point there. We'll get into more of that on the show itself. Also, Bills receiver Zay Jones, former second-round pick, making headlines for the wrong reasons this week. A bizarre incident out in Los Angeles, a felony vandalism charge that has been dropped, so he's not going to face anything from a legal standpoint, but the National Football League, as you might expect, may have something to say about that. So we'll be addressing that story as well. Bucky Gleason, Jay Skursky, Adam Bonini, hope you join us for Sports Talk Sunday.